drawing shapes with given conditions, a la Shmoop. All right, Tristan is a collector of triangles. He gave stamps and baseball cards a fair shake, but they just weren't doing it for him. So now he's working on amassing the single largest triangle collection in the Tri-County area. Fortunately, he has three younger brothers, so he doesn't have to make all these shapes himself. Yeah, he's got his own personal sweatshop going here with non-union child labor. Tristan began the day by handing out one triangle each to his siblings, who are tasked with creating similar versions of those triangles to add to the pile. The second oldest brother, Trip, got a triangle with side lengths of 27 inches, 36 inches, and 45 inches. Recognizing that all those measurements could be reduced, Trip quickly realized he was dealing with a 3-4-5 triangle. So he drew one of those, and then for good measure, multiplied all those measurements by 2 to get 6-8-10, and drew a triangle with those side lengths as well. Hell, who knows, maybe the extra work would get him an additional 5 minutes for his daily break. The third oldest brother, Trigger, was given a triangle with 2 of its 3 angles measuring 79 and 33 degrees. Well, he was just about to grab his protractor to measure the angle of the third side when he realized that to draw a similar triangle, you need only measurements of 2 angles. And that's exactly what he did. Granted, it was a much smaller triangle than the one he was given, but the angles were the same and that's all that matters. Besides, it's not like he's getting paid by the inch. The youngest brother, Triton, received a triangle with 2 side lengths labeled 5 inches and 12 inches, and the angle between those 2 sides labeled as 90 degrees. It was, admittedly, a tad unfair that the youngest brother was given the toughest triangle, but Triton has never been one to stray from a challenge. Eventually, he recalled the side-angle-side rule, namely, that as long as the side lengths of 2 triangles are proportional and the angle between them is congruent, then the 2 triangles are similar. So Triton tripled the measurement of the sides to create a triangle with sides of 15 inches and 36 inches. The third side measured 39 inches, not that he even needed to know that, and preserved that same 90 degree angle between them. While Tristan is pretty pleased with his worker's progress, but he'd better be careful. His brothers have recently discovered what it means to unionize.